I have a spectrum of sounds from each of these. I'll take the smallest one and show you. I can play on the rim like that. I can play down on the bowl. Get a very different sound. You can kind of choke the sound a little by playing inside. You can also do something called a singing bowl sound. And that, there's different sounds within that.
Something that you're doing it with, too?
No, this is a wooden stick. My legs here. So we've got the singing bowls, which I'll play as bells, and I will do some singing sounds with them as well. And I don't know if I feel like it, we may move into a little bit of percussion. I've got a small djembe here. We are going to begin, as we always do, with a couple of deep breaths in through the nose and out through the mouth, making whatever adjustments we need to our position so that we can stay stable and not be distracted and not be uncomfortable. Letting our body settle into the location, the position that's most relaxed. And another neat deep breath in through the nose, up through the mouth. I'll play one bell, and we'll let that ring, and then just settle into whatever sounds we hear. There's, of course, the sound of the room, but there'll be the sound of the bells. So we begin with the first bell, and we'll end with three.